suffering from memory lapses and erratic behavior. I am talking about Richard Weber. He is not the Richard Weber you know and love. He is our number one patient.
You need to work harder and figure it out.